Annette. I'm Emma. I hear you're quite the cars enthusiast. Fancy another go-round, eh? Brilliant. I shall play Holy Shift Row, British Intelligence. And our mission takes us to Tokyo, where someone has planted a bomb somewhere on the course of the Tokyo Grand Prix. I have a bomb detector, and you're carrying a new device that can disarm the bomb, but it only works at very short range. So you and I have to sweep the course,
find the bomb, and get close enough to deactivate it before it explodes. That's the signal. It must be somewhere nearby. Francesco Bernoulli?
Off the course, friends of Lightning McQueen. We have a race to prepare for.
It's Francesco. He's carrying the bomb. And he doesn't even know. You've got to catch him and deactivate it. Just get close to Francesco and disable the bomb. He'll never be the wiser. Francesco doesn't know about the bomb, and he mustn't find out. Get close and disarm it.
With Francesco.
We had no choice. Someone sabotaged you with an explosive device. but you're safe now.
Ridiculous! Francesco is not so easily fooled. You are trying to get into my head, friend of Lightning McQueen, but it will never work.
I don't know why not. It sounds like there's plenty of room in there. I'll get our technicians to work, analyzing this device immediately. As for you, you did your job brilliantly. No one ever even suspected a crisis. Right, you are an excellent agent indeed.